Hello, this is Mishek with Safari Plumbing doing a video inspection on property located at 1924 Avalon Street. And I was able to access the sewer line system through the vent toilet, which is a 4-inch. There is no accessible clean out, of which we recommend one on the ground, because if there is a need to snake or do some work on the sewer line, you need an accessible clean out. It's about 50 feet 1 inch, and we are looking at the city radar. And what I'll do is I'll be pulling the camera back from the last connection to the city, which is the homeowner responsibility, and I'll be able to record the line and find out how the line looks. So far we are at 50 feet 1 inch. So that's a 45 degree bent turn to enter to the city. It's about 6-inch clay pipe connected in 5-foot sections of the pipe. Basically focus on the joint, the condition of the joint, because clay pipe, it's a pretty good pipe, but if the joints get weak, the roots can penetrate through there and cause blockages. So the joints are looking good. There is no major offset so far. And the line appears to be draining. There is no water standing in the line. On this section, we have a major root intrusion, and this can cause a potential backup for the sewer line. We're going to locate this section and we'll find out where it is and how deep is it. Then we'll go from there, we'll put the camera back. So I located that section, and it's about 3 feet deep, and it's in front of the house. And now we enter the cast iron pipe, which is a metal pipe, usually original with the house, and this is under the house now. As we are coming through the vent pipe under at the toilet, the cast iron looks like it's in the last stages of life. You can see there is a lot of buildup on the inside, and we recommend changing it to the PVC pipe, as is the newest material that is used on waistlines. Now we are at the toilet. We'll be pulling the camera up the vent. So this one will conclude our video inspection for this property. See our final finding on the invoice and recommendations. Thank you. This is Safari Plumbing video inspection.
Okay.